One defense I hear from all across the political spectrum when I criticize corporations or talk about free speech online is they're a private company, they can do whatever they want. But what happens when the government is using said private company in order to suppress what people can say?
Bobby? Activision? Ricochet? What is the meaning of this?
Metro, what's up?
Thank you.
Feels so good to be vindicated. Actually, no, it doesn't. Feels awful.